So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to make no Swiss roll cake. So without wasting time, let's get started. For the Swiss roll, we will take the biscuits. You can take any biscuits. Here I am using digestive biscuits. We will break the biscuit into two half parts. Here you can see. So now grind it in the mixture. So hey guys, now grinding part is done, you can see. One teaspoon cocoa powder and one teaspoon of butter. And 1 teaspoon of butter. So I have added here. So now add some 1/4 cup of chocolate syrup. And now after adding the chocolate syrup, you have to mix the mixture. The mixture is like this. So now you have to mix the mixture and make a dough. So now our dough is made. Now keep this dough aside. And now take 1/4 cup of coconut powder. And 1/4 cup powdered sugar. After adding these two ingredients, now add 1 tablespoon of butter. After adding all the ingredients, now mix it well. So now take a piece of butter paper or a baking paper and apply some butter. And apply some butter to the baking paper, ghee or butter to the baking paper. So add butter or ghee. Ghee on the roller too. In the dough, now cut the edges of the dough. So now after cutting the edges of the dough, now this mixture of the coconut and apply it on the dough. This roll in the refrigerator for 6 to 8 hours. So now we have taken it out and held it. we start with Swiss roll. So this recipe is so yummy and delicious. You should try at home. It is so delicious and yummy. And thank you so much guys for your love and support. If you like this video and would love to see such more videos in future, then like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. And also turn on the post notification, the bell icon for more video updates. And in the comment section, you can also suggest me some new video ideas for my next YouTube video. So till then, goodbye guys. See you in the next video.